tonight on Eyewitness News at 6.
Who is Judge Ruth Bader Ginsburg? And what happened to Boston Appeals Court Judge Stephen Breyer on his way to the Supreme Court? And will the president's latest nominee face the problems some of his previous candidates have had? He's 90 years old, but he still finds time to help others. At 6, Liz Walker introduces you to a man whose volunteerism makes him a real hero. Tonight on Eyewitness News.